Hello, brothers and sisters of this planet we call Earth. Are you a guy? Did you just get a girl who's way out of your league to go on a date with you? If you said yes, then listen to these steps of what a guy shouldn't do on a first date. Step 1. Don't creep her out. Sometimes when I'm alone, I read old newspaper articles about people who just died. Step 2. Don't brag about your foot. I have such a lovely foot. What do you think?
Smell it.
You know you want to. Step 3. Don't start a conversation with something disturbing. The other day, I saw this old lady crap on the sidewalk. So how's your dog? Step 4. Don't be a girl.
Oh, you wanted to be the girl?
Well, honey, one of us is gonna have to change.
Step 5. Don't be cheap. 500, 600, 700. So McDonald's it is. Step 6. Don't tell lame jokes. What's white on the outside, but fluffy on the inside?
A cat sandwich.
No, just no. Step 7. Don't do this. Or this. And just a little bit of this. Step 8. Don't sniff her hair.
Your hair smells like flowers.
Step 9. Don't act like you have swag.
Yo, 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 it's Jake A and the Hazel.
Are you ready to have a good time? Because Jake can give it to you. Swag. And step 10. Don't be perverted.
Yeah. Oh, I know.
Oh, it seems I've dropped my spoon.
How did that get there?
That last one was kind of inappropriate. But guys, if you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel, JacobPrather1212. And yeah, give us some more video ideas. Guys, I strongly suggest you follow these steps.
It could save your life.